This is the seesaw drill. This drill addresses our load and our upper body and how we load and how we gather. A lot of times we come across hitters that when they begin their load, their hands go back, their hands drop, their hands go up, they go all over the place. And so what we want to happen in the upper body is we want these shoulders to kind of rock the baby a little bit, and we want the hands to get to a good position. And the way that we do that is with the seesaw drill.